Hi everybody, my name is David Duckworth, City Manager for the City of Calgary. Recently, Dr. Ed McCauley, President of the University of Calgary, issued me a challenge, and that is the Three Things for Neighbours challenge, where I would articulate three acts of kindness that the City of Calgary is doing for its community. So, because we're here 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year for citizens, I'm more than happy to accept that challenge. So the three acts of kindness from the City of Calgary focus on individuals, focus on neighborhoods, and focus on our community. So the first act of kindness, during this pandemic and these difficult times that we're in, the Calgary Fire Department saw that the social isolation would have difficulty for people. And to put a smile on people's face, they did the drive-by birthdays. You probably heard about them, and they've been super successful. And I think within the first couple days of launching that initiatives, I believe they had over 5,000 requests for birthday drive-bys. So that's one act of kindness that we provided for individuals across our great community. The second act of kindness would be with respect to what we're doing for neighborhoods. Again, the pandemic situation that we're in has had a very difficult, constraining environment for neighbors. And so while events at the city, many have been canceled, we haven't canceled Neighbor Day. While it will look different this year, we still are encouraging people to get out and socially isolate, but from a distance, meet your neighbors. And so you're going to hear much more about Neighbor Day from the City of Calgary here soon. And the third act of kindness is with respect to our community. Again, with the situation that we're in, we knew early on that because children can't visit their friends, go to school or daycare, we knew that this was going to be a tough situation for families. And so what we did is we created 1,000 activity kits for families in need. And these have been distributed across our great community to make life better every day. So, and that is what the City of Calgary strives to do. We strive every day to make life better every day for Calgarians and businesses in our great community. So I hope these three acts of kindness can be replicated across our community. And with that, I challenge three new people. I'd first like to challenge Gianna Manes of ENMAX. Second, I'd like to challenge Kate Thompson of the Calgary Municipal Land Corporation. And finally, I'd like to challenge Chief Mark Neufeld of the Calgary Police Service to tell us what your three acts of kindness are. Thank you, everybody. Have a great day.